What's up guys, I'm Daniel with Sonic Electronix, and today I'll be explaining what makes oxygen-free copper wiring so special, and a bit about why you should choose this material for your next installation. What is oxygen-free copper really? Oxygen-free copper is basically a copper alloy that's been refined to remove all but a trace amount of oxygen. By removing oxygen, as well as a host of other impurities, you're left with a metal that is far more conductive and less susceptible to corrosion. To be considered oxygen-free copper, or OFC, it must be at minimum 99.9% oxygen-free. There are actually several grades of OFC, ranging from C11000, or about 99.9% pure, all the way up to C10100, which is 99.99% pure. Unless you're manufacturing semiconductors or building a particle accelerator, going in my backyard, you're most likely working with C11000, as there is virtually no difference in conductivity between these grades. So why is OFC better than cheaper materials? The major advantages oxygen-free copper offers over cheaper materials, such as your unpurified copper or copper clad aluminum, are increased conductivity as well as increased corrosion resistance. When it comes to conductivity, copper is actually the standard by which other materials are rated. Compared to copper's relative conductivity of 100%, aluminum is only 61% conductive. That means, in order to transfer the same amount of current as an 8-gauge copper wire, you would need a 6-gauge aluminum wire a full 25% thicker. Also, as a result of the higher conductivity, copper wire stays significantly cooler than aluminum. As you can see from these infrared images provided by Gary Springay over at Cogen Audio Labs, after running an 80-amp current through a copper cable and an aluminum cable for 10 minutes, the aluminum cable heated up to over twice the Celsius temperature of the copper wire. By running OFC, you reduce the risk of damage to the cable, your car, and your audio components due to overheating and insufficient power transfer. In nearly all modern construction projects, copper is chosen over aluminum due to the high risk of fires, short circuits, and increased maintenance costs over the long term. While copper offers many benefits, one of the major drawbacks is the tendency to corrode. If you've ever held an old penny or seen the Statue of Liberty, you know that copper can corrode and turn a greenish color when it's exposed to oxygen. If you've ever tried to disconnect the terminals on an old car battery, you know that this oxidized copper will crumble and degrade the durability of the cable, also decreasing the conductivity of the wire. By removing trace oxygen from the cable itself, you dramatically reduce the chance of cable oxidation. So why should you buy oxygen-free copper wiring? Well, despite what some manufacturers claim, OFC won't improve your sound quality, at least not over any other type of wire capable of transferring the same amount of current. However, it will provide more power to your amplifier, improve efficiency, and reduce the overall strain on your vehicle's electrical system, all of which can result in better performance from your gear. While it's a larger initial investment, oxygen-free copper lasts longer and will save you money in the long run. Once again, this is Daniel from Sonic Electronix, and remember, oxygen, good for humans, bad for copper.